The world is a shithole, full of shitty little scumbags who are scared shitless.
With dedication.
You think he's a little anal?
You will learn the guard.
I think he's right.
Now this badge will lift you out of that scum into a $12 billion a year industry. My name is Captain O'Connell, and I welcome you to the world of private security. Any questions?
Yeah.
You mean we're going to actually earn $12 billion a year?
No, you're going to earn $4.60 an hour, which is starting pay for everyone, regardless of age, sex, race, color, or intelligence. You work 10 hours, you make $46.
Now, let me get this straight. If you wanted to work, say, 3 billion hours, I could roughly pull in over $12 billion if I was eager enough and put the time in.
Any more questions?
Yes. What's his name?
Oh, here on the application. Do I put my name? Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Where it says police record, does that mean felonies or misdemeanors?
Both.
Oh. Well, can I write on the back then? I don't think I'm going to have room.
We got lots of extra paper if you need it. Now, you've all had a chance to read the booklet. Careers.
You look like a guy who defended
security,
me once on an assault charge.
Oh, really? Did you get off?
I got 3 years.
There are two functions.
No, it wasn't me.
For a security guard.
Excuse me, I'm gonna stand up and stretch the old legs.
But no matter what you do, your primary responsibility is always the same, to observe and report. But should you witness a crime or violation,
interesting group of people.
You will not have the power of arrest.
Yeah, out of Freud, maybe.
However, you can detain somebody.
Norman Kane.
And use force if necessary.
Frank Dooley.
Until the police arrive. Any questions? Yeah.
Yeah. Let's say somebody lying, right? And you know they lying. Can you shoot them?
Well, it depends. Use your own judgment.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Any other questions?
Yes, I have a question concerning our powers of arrest. The statutes governing citizens' arrest really aren't very clear. Will we be indemnified by the company against lawsuits or prosecution resulting from wrongful arrest complaints?
What are you, a lawyer?
No. No. No, what I mean to say is if I detain a shoplifter, let's say, and he turns out to be innocent and he sues me for $1 million, what happens?
What happens? You spend the rest of your life paying for it, and you die miserable and broke. So don't screw up.
Thank you.
Now, the fee for the course is $51.
Don't worry. I'm an ex-cop. You stick with me, I'll keep you out of trouble.
Both of which you can pay now, or we can deduct it from your first paycheck. In addition, as licensed security guards, you'll be required to join a union, the International Alliance of Special Police and Guards. These are your union representatives, Mr. Klepper and Mr. Lazarus.
Thank you, Clarence. The initiation fee is $30 payable now. If you can't pay, don't worry. We'll deduct it from your first paycheck. Thereafter, the weekly dues will be $15 and will be deducted automatically. The forms are in front of you on the desk. Sign them and pass them forward. Any questions?
Yes, I have a question. Minor point. What if we don't want to join?
It's a union shop. You want to work, you join.
Well, I don't want to speak out of school, but $15 a week to me seems excessive. Now, where does this money go?
Well, that money goes to your pension and welfare fund.
Ah. And when are the benefits paid?
When you're 65.
65?
Hey. What's with all the questions? This is your union. It's for your own protection. So shut up and sign the fucking form.
Do you have a pen?
can see, it's really quite simple. Just remember, when you pull the trigger, the bullets come out going very, very fast. So make sure to keep the weapon pointed away from you. Now that's about it. You are now armed, guards. God help us all. So return to your positions and load your guns, but do not, I repeat, do not commence firing until I have left the target area. Thank you.
You won't lie to me no more.
Take that, you scumbag!
Nice shooting, soldier. I can't tell you how much I hate this.
What's your problem?
What's my problem? This is a dangerous weapon here. It can hurt somebody. I can't shoot it. I don't have it in me.
You see that turd in the red plaid shirt is going to blow your head off? Watch.
Do you want to be partners?
Raise your right hand. Repeat after me. I. State your name.
State your name.
Do solemnly swear to uphold the laws of the state of California and the government of the United States in the exercise of my duties as a special officer.
In the exercise of my duties as a special officer under the provisions of the Private Guard Act.
Safety and security of the personal property placed in my charge. Okay, that's it. Here are your diplomas. Fill them out if your name's not on it. You're now fully licensed security guards. Congratulations! Yeah. Report to Sergeant Kavanaugh for your assignments. Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah. Class of Thursday, 3:30 p.m. Congratulations.
Kane?
Yes, right here.
Carlex Pharmaceuticals, night shift starting tomorrow.
That's it? Just like that, huh?
Mr. Kane, there are only two things that you have to remember. Never fall asleep where anyone can see you, and make sure your name is very clearly marked on your lunch.
Well, I can handle that.
I'm going to put you with Dooley here. Hey, Dooley!
Yeah?
You're working with Kane.
Oh, good. I'll keep an eye on him for you.
No, I was hoping that he could keep an eye on you. Kokolovich!
She likes me.
You drive?
Yeah,
you pick me up tomorrow.
Electronics.